Yeah, it was unbelievable competition. After first round, I thought that's over for me, because being so far after first round, it's basically impossible to fight for the best places. But today it was like magic, and I just do really good second jump, and it was enough to be a world champion.